All right, guys, we're all let's keep on smiling. Oh yeah, we're good. All right, ready?
He's got a machete.
Who wants Perry Ham? Oh, the fork! I gotta have the fork.
That's Tebow.
I heard that. Oh, you mean my LA? I love this. All right, let's go. Oh, yeah. You got a groove, my boy.
Disciples.
Should I play soccer?
Got all your disciples today, Samuel. Oh.
Well, it's nice when we're all... You missed the last one. That pitcher. Well, same with this.
No, Brian was in it. Austin missed it.
No, Joey wasn't, and Austin. So now we got the pitcher. We can Photoshop him. We'll stick him. Hit right? Yeah. What the fuck?
I don't know how come Ryan didn't come. Did anyone talk to him?
Well, he's already in the film from the last pitcher. We don't need him. Oh, what about Alex, motherfucker? Oh, we gotta get C.
Alex is still sleeping.
Oh. Well.
He'll wake up when we get home.
That's all right. Nah. We'll Photoshop him and put fake, didn't go. We'll write a little text next to it, you know. Because you can't, because the world's getting sick of fake news, right?
Yeah.
But we'll put his picture and just say, well, he wasn't really there because he went partying the night before.
Yep. At least he came to football last night.
Oh, did he? Oh, that's right.
Down, Sam. That was wicked.
I was pretty beat up.
Oh, yeah. We were having amazing games.
You know, the rooster in the tree kept yelling.
Heard
the whole, did you hear him?
No, but he probably heard us screaming.
Well, that's why. Oh, it's funny. I should have recorded it actually.
Did you hear us?
No, I couldn't hear you, but I heard the rooster because he's closer and he's louder too.
He's loud, man.
And he's outside. That's good he didn't sleep in that chicken coop. I bit him. I built him right next to the house. Could you imagine his big mouth right next to my window? It doesn't matter. I yell right back at him. Morning. Morning. Look at that. The Eagles are flying up there. Shooby dooby.
It's Christmas time. Shooby dooby.
Joe, you haven't been here in a while, have you?
I'm on this side.
Oh, jeez.
I haven't been on this side.
Oh, man.
Forever.
I wasn't really, well. It's gonna be a little jungly.
Dad used to bring us on this side.
What's that?
My dad used to bring on this. I remember one time we rode the bikes up the trail all the way to the top.
Really?
That was fun. That was a long time ago.
We're going up the rocks.
You know, it used to be bare and empty like the other side. It's grown in. That's why I don't really like doing it in the summer too much. I'm still hoping my campaign will come alive and I'll become rich and then I'm gonna napalm the whole mountain.
Yeah.
And then I'm gonna put a gondola with a restaurant on top.
That'd be cool. Nice restaurant.
You know, you hike up, you get maybe even a couple times, you have a nice little meal and look around.
That'd be awesome.
And then you take the gondola down, nice relaxing.
People would love that.
They would. Well, we'll see.
This is the song from Predator, isn't it?
No. From Louis Prima. There's one of them long tongs. It might be. I don't remember. In the beginning, I know. Well, that's on there, but I don't have that on this tape. Well, it's close. It's the same gang of. Predator.
I love that fucking scene, bro.
Oh, going to see?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know, it's great. Passing around the shoe.
Oh, that one.
Get out of my crib.
Put one foot in front of the other. Hello. Oh, that guy was like Racer X. White guy?
Bike rides. White guys are nice.
Yeah.
They're alright.
Yeah. This is a Christmas song. Remember this one? Put one foot in front of the other.
Hey, that rock is yet to still fall down up there, huh? Devil's Rock?
You come with enough. You ever get up to the rock climbing to the city?
No, I'm not. No. I'm going to be bleeding out the Northampton pool. And you guys are more than welcome to come with me.
You still going up the diving board with your king's chair?
Diving board?
They don't have a diving board there.
Where?
Northampton.
Oh, yeah, of course. I'm the only one. I know, I'm like the only adult who does a flat ass. All the little kids are amazed. No, hey, why do you do that, sir? Like, what's the matter with these kids? They don't know.
Yeah, they don't know about
it. I'm teaching them how to bomb the lifeguard, get them wet, you know, stuff like that. I know, they're going to kick me out and revoke my season pass.
They just want to do their butterfly floats. They don't want to do the king's chair.
We'll go sometime. It's nice. I like the Northampton.
Do you?
Yes.
What was that one place we used to go to?
That was in Whitehall. They're not open. They closed the past couple years, repairs or something.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that was a fun one, too.
A lot of people used to take jumps in them. I knew that.
Oh, man, that's well.
Are you talking about Jefferson?
Jefferson.
Oh, yeah, well, let us.
Had the high diving board?
Yeah.
And they lowered it because the world became pussy.
Yep. In the old days, yeah, I know, they were double, triple. They used to have. Well, yeah. You know what? I don't know. I mean, I think about that stuff. I wonder if it's more. I don't know. Maybe like the new age of drugs. These people are whacked out more doing crazy shit. Some certain people. I don't know what it is. It's just weird. All right, we're going to go. Column left. Huh, you want me to go? I mean, I got the camera, man. Where are you going? Yeah, right there.
Right here, is it?
Yeah, right through there. Why, should I go in front of you? See, I got the camera. What do you want me to do?
Doobie.
No, you're not going right here. I'll show you everything. Yeah, let me come over here. Come on over here. I told you we go a little bit.
Right there.
Let's do the original. Be careful here. Throwing the griddle. I'll bet they are.
Oh, yeah.
Mother. Yeah, let me just jog over a little to the right here. No, not really. Yeah, I am. I am. I'm hungry, hungry fool. The ground's still soft. From the rain.
Hurts deep hills are good for onions.
Oh god.
Cure him.
You must be Canadian. No. No, man. It is good. Oh, hold on. Sorry. No, nothing.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sticks.
Dude, they're pretty nice for a full body workout.
See?
Yeah.
I know. Alright, you guys go in front of me. It gets easier. I don't think it's easier. What? Yeah, I saw an airplane season. Planes fly by. Well, you know, guys are the pilot. Small planes, you know, people. Oh. There's an airport right over here. Oh. Yeah, about 1 mile down. So if you were, you know, you could buy an airplane, fly, and that's so you don't hit the fucking thing. Oh. Don't ever play with guns. And in Reno. Do what?